struggles, throws it out. Telfair knocked away. Ball game. Kevin Garnett.
Garnett came out of the locker room injured and performed.
Here come the Nets. Oh, D. Will, dizzy. Oh, no, Kevin Garnett. Just making it happen, Darren Williams. Garnett running the floor after the rebound.
Garnett takes it in high and comes down hard. The big ticket.
Puts a dagger into the Rockets in their 22-game winning streak.
Pretty scary situation for anybody. Oh, see, rejected by Garnett.
Celts get a hand on that pass. Garnett's got the loose ball in the middle, finds Eddie House throwing it up. Kevin Garnett!
You saw that one coming. Garnett calling for it as soon as he got the ball back to Eddie House.
KG with the fire.
Sura penetrating right to Keith. Garnett there, sent it back. Sent it back again.
Intimidation. And great timing as well as length.
Smith down the lane. Garnett jams it. KG. My goodness.
Brown. Oh, KG with the block. Says, get out of my neighborhood.
Elliott around Garnett. They're going right at Kevin. Interestingly enough, tonight, Elliott again got it to Wilkins and knocked away by Kevin Garnett. That's a block. His second tonight. Here comes Minnesota.
5 seconds. You're going to have to launch. 4, 3. Nash, Marianne, block. Garnett. The game is over.
Finds Garnett. Garnett trying to beat Wallace baseline. Up and under for two.
Nicely done. The Phoenix Suns and their offense. Barbosa's been terrific this year, averaging almost 17.
What a dunk. I tell you, that happened so fast. Just watch this dunk. I mean, look how far he comes on this.
Here's KG into the paint, lowers his shoulder, runs over Bosch and throws it in with the right hand.
Oh my Bosch. Kevin Garnett with a forceful move.
Anthony again, 2 of 13 shooting.
Oh, Kevin Garnett just sucked the ball in.
Josh Smith, nice look inside, but Garnett an even better look on the block. Timed it perfectly.
It's his ability to put the ball on the floor and get all the way to the basket.
Garnett tied the jam. The big ticket punches one home.
Rebound Stojakovic, a dribble, cutting, driving, missing the layup, Christie. Garnett tapped it, went to Peja, and Peja's shot is caught by Garnett. Amazing block by Kevin.
Give the big fella credit, he's going to work.
Down to 5 to shoot. He's got Beatrice on the switch, down to 3. Pierce out to Garnett for the lead. Good. Kevin Garnett with 24. That was a deep jumper. And he lasered it in.
Rondo on the drive, kicks it back out. Posey for 3. Back of the rim. Garnett on the slam follow. 8-point lead for the Celtics.
But because of the penetration by Rondo, the defense collapse allows second shot opportunity, and KG with the big putback.
Before tonight, we saw that 3-pointer he hit
early. Oh, baby! Young fella, I feel you! That's going to bring some noise to the Target Center.
Knocked away by Camby. Minnesota turns it over for the ninth time. Andre Miller. Oh, Garnett! Can you believe that rejection? 4 block shots.
They've got to give him some special consideration and pay attention to what this young man is doing.
Garnett takes it away from Elijah Wong. You may be seeing the birth of a superstar tonight.
They go to Garnett on the left wing. Back to the basket. Squares up on D'Alembert. Fires it. It's in the air. It's good!
The big ticket has just knocked down the big shot.
Broken up by Rubio
and Garnett running.
KG slams.
And it might be his best play of the entire year when it's all said and done.
Marbury, Garnett, Sealy, Mitchell, and Peter on the floor. Steph with a drive.
Oh, baby! The big ticket has just punched it home for the Wolves. Oh, baby, what a play!
Is there another level to which Kevin Garnett can climb?
By the Pistons, Rip Hamble, the cross-court pass over Dice, stolen away by Rondo. Celtics try the run. Rondo lead for Pierce. Has a step, drops to the trailer. Yeah. Garnett, big-time flush with the right hand.
Oh, Theo Ratliff. You got it, big fella.
That is a fat head flush. Theo Ratliff coming soon to a poster near you.
Garnett for the lead. 1.4 to play. Boston on top.
Just throw it to the rim and let KG do the rest.
Pierce gets a screen from Garnett. Back to Kevin on the roll. Oh, good pass. What a nifty pass by Kevin Garnett.
And what a nice layup by Big Baby. That was not an easy shot.
Chuck Person with Mitchell flying at him. Comes in. Garnett punches the ball. Terry Porter picks it up. Garnett's lurking from behind. Yeah, he's going to get it and dunk it and get fouled.
Oh, wow.
What a play by Garnett.
And you can see it coming the whole way.
2 minutes to play in the quarter.
Garnett lays it down nicely to Davis.
Nice play by both big guys.
Garnett and Evans will be isolated on the rookie. Kevin Garnett now double team, a triple team coming. He wants to hoist for it.
From the corner! As the shot clock and the quarter buzzer was expiring, Garnett somehow over three Sonics buries the jumper from the left baseline.
In college, he's not anymore. He's become more fluid.
KG lays it down, Shaq lays it in.
And Bibby comprises those two positions for Sacramento.
He just crossed over and left Chris Webber standing in his wake.
Not a good effort. A good play by Garnett. That was a heck of an effort again by Garnett. And Garnett hustling for the loose ball.
Watch this. Blocks that. And tips it. Blocks this one.
If he got two fouls, he would not get that third.
Garnett's going to drive for this one. And throw it home!
That was a man dunk.
To say the least, are you kidding me? That took my breath away. That was absolutely amazing.
Knicks do not have a foul to give. Well, actually, Knicks do have a foul to give. My mistake. Up top to Garnett. Garnett for the win. Puts it in at the buzzer. And breaks the hearts of the Knicks fans here today.
Garnett, miserable shooting throughout the game. But he made some big baskets when it counted. None bigger than that one.
Derek Martin to Garnett. Kevin blindly throws it up and in. Kevin Garnett, the Midas touch tonight. Well, offensive boards were the story in the first half. Continue to be here in quarter number three. Garnett in the air. Gets it to go. Kevin Garnett and the foul. What body control midair. KG is something else.
All of the starters now in double figures for Minnesota. Six players in double figures. Garnett blocks it away. Sam Mack floats inside, misses. And Garnett with a rebound. He's doing it all. Porter back to Garnett. Well, he may be a freshman in college if he were playing there. But he'd be too good for the college game right now. He's growing up fast in the NBA.
Beautiful spinning move by Stephon and a rebound to Garnett. Oh, what a pass.
A big guy playing like a guard. Great pass by Kevin Garnett.
We've been down this road before. Garnett receives, turns to the foul line. It's in the air.
Oh, the big ticket has just knocked down the big shot. And Kevin Garnett has just delivered a big punch that has knocked out the Detroit Pistons.
Here's to Garnett. Garnett inside, backs it in, and a foul. What a play from Kevin Garnett. And the Celtics go up by 20.
KG crashes to the floor, but so might have the hopes of the Los Angeles Lakers.
Beautiful crossover by Marbury, and both big guys might have blocked it inside. Clearly Duncan had it. They turned it over. Alley-oop back to Kevin.
Oh, baby! Woo! KG!
You can see it coming, and the building is electric off that slam dunk.
And McGinnis fires it down. James cross court.
Kevin Garnett, the big ticket tonight.
The long arm of the law. Oh, boy.
Looking inside Robinson. Oh, Garnett! Where did he come from? Oh, what a play. He looks like he's on a trampoline and everybody else is playing in street shoes. Brandon over Weber. Oh! Kevin Garnett! And that gets the crowd into it.
Oh, my. That was a highlight. We will see that one on ESPN.
Looking inside. They lob it to Garnett beneath the foul line. The fadeaway with a hand in his face in the air for the win! Yes, sir!